let's split and search the second floor. Remember, don't trust anyone.
Two other players. He sees that one of the players is carrying a lamp, and any object in the game can be used as a weapon, while the other player has nothing to defend himself with. And of course, the neighbor instantly turns and attacks one of the players. He grabs him, and well, then they're kind of gone. I hope ESRB likes that. And the other player, without seeing many options, goes to retreat.
Find the keys to open that basement door.
Get him! anymore.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it sits down in the corner a little bit. So you're just showing, you're basically just describing what
showing
you're seeing.
Showing the
here.
Area, right?
Okay.
And then the idea is to have this social experience where you're like, okay, it's a radio, then the wallpaper is like this, and then there is like one other unique item to that area.
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
So when you enter the room, you'll immediately know, like, oh, this is the triangle wallpaper that I should be seeing.
You
or
should
the diamond.
Be able to.
Okay.
Right? And that's why, like, we're going to retexture the house to make it a little bit more apparent, but it should be like a puzzle or a goal.
Yeah. So it should be pretty clear on what you're seeing. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Here's a little bit better view.
Oh, there you go.
So yeah, it's a cupboard with flowers, with like.
It looks like a like bluish a cabinet thing. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire!